Morning, everybody. It's Sunday morning. I'm at that place where they were, one of my awesome subs said they were cooking meth by what they left behind here. He was able to make an assessment, but I'm going to clean up some of this stuff. I brought a trash bag with me, and well, here's a couple things I wanted to show that I found. Lipozine or something like that. This empty bottle. Let's see if we can get you to focus. I don't know what that is. But here's another thing that I looked into how they make meth. And I know one thing that they need is batteries. So they stole this probably out of somebody's yard or house and got the batteries out of that. But I'm going to clean up some of this stuff. Nordic berries. I don't know what the hell's in here. Let's take a look. Well, I don't know, the lid won't come off of it, so I'm just going to throw it. Broken mirror, plastic, food containers. Cooking oil. All right, now I'm going to take some of these scrapped out bikes and I'm going to pound some holes in the bottom of these saucepans or these baking pans so they can't be picked up and reused. Okay, let's go take this to the garbage can. There's one trash can out here, so I'll be back in just a sec. Okay, here we go. Go ahead and throw this into the city's trash can. We got some of the stuff cleaned up out there. Sorry for the bad photography, but I'm trying to do this one-handed. All right, there we go. Got some of it cleaned up. Let's go back out there and start attending to the trees. Well, here's a tree I came across. I'm still on the bike path, and I can't tell what kind of a tree that is. Unusual looking. It stands out from all the rest. Yeah. Anybody know? Anybody help me out identify this tree? Okay. Back soon. All right. I'm back in there. I got my tools stashed. After I dump the trash, I'll pick them up here, which I just did. So this is the path back to where those junkies lived. And I'm going to trim up this tree, this Douglas fir right here, and this cedar. The cedar is blocking the view from the cross path and the footpath, which are both are right over here. There's the footpath, and that's the cross path. So I'm going to knock this tree back 6 feet high, and this one also. So I'll be back after I finish that job. Okay, I got that cedar tree trimmed up for visibility. It's right back there is where they were cooking meth. I got that Douglas fir trimmed up. I got a couple of those things set up for the birds for this spring. So my next project is this tree right here. We can open this up so they can see all the way across the orchard. So I'll be back in just a minute. Okay, I got that little alder tree trimmed up a bit. And same with this, a cedar. Next I'm going to do is come right in here, get that Doug fir and that massive thicket of blackberries. It's right over there is the footpath. It's right there. So we're going to clean this up next. Hang on. Well, I'm afraid that's it for me today. I started in on that Doug fir and I was going to attack those blackberries next, but it's starting to pour down rain now, so I'm going to wrap it up. Thanks for watching today. Take care. I'll see you later.